the Denis Conqueror, representing Canada.
Caitlin, born in Houston, Texas, in the United States. Andrew, Waterloo, Ontario. Such a great team for Canada, for the world of skating. Former world medalists. Coached by Nikolai Morozov. Choreographed by Pascal Camerlengo. Skating their free dance.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Canada, Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget.
A tribute. A beautiful piece. Both emotional, technical. One of the wonderful aspects of our sport is when a piece of sport can move you. And that did.
I believe that this piece of music was a tribute to Dennis Tenn, a former world medalist who was so tragically murdered earlier this year. Caitlin and Andrew had loved the piece when he skated to it, couldn't get it out of their minds, decided to do it as a tribute to Dennis.
All sorts of levels of meaning in this beautiful piece. Look at the athleticism and artistry of just that move.
There was a lovely calmness to the performance, again woven so majestically.
Well, if there's a thought behind a tribute, you skate it from a different level of your heart.
It's not just about you.
No, and it's not just about the performance, it's about the meaning. It's one of the great gifts of our sport. If an athlete chooses to use it, it provides you an opportunity to express all sorts of emotions and feelings that you may have at a particular time of life or about people or about yourselves. It's a gift to be able to express your inner thoughts.
And to feel some kind of responsibility to step up to something as meaningful and
yes,
important.
Discussing some of their elements. It's been so such a privilege to watch their career grow and mature. Over the number of years they've skated together.
And some real bumpy spots,
sure,
along the way.
Hey,
major injuries,
but that's what makes the great moments great. The challenge is to get there. Beautifully done.
The free dance score, 120.74, with a total score of 197.27.
197.27,
in first place.
Clearly. In
Le
first place.
Pour la danse libre, 123, 74. Avec un note total de 197, 17. Caitlin and Andrew sont actuellement en première place. Ladies and gentlemen, this completes the ice dance event.
Mesdames et messieurs, hour, si, si, or hour and a half.